single one of my videos and you like them mostly. So I know that there are people who like my stuff, like what I make, and who stick with me. I don't need a huge audience at all. Like, I just need stay, and they would love the content as much as you do. It would be the best possible option that I can have on this channel. And yeah, thank you all very, very much. I'm so pleased that I have such audience as you guys. Thank you all. Yeah, my hearty introduction. Sorry if that was embarrassing. videos, like eating a banana, and you know, I think that's more like provoked by some stereotypes about not very masculine men. I myself don't mind it at all, and well, you can tell by what some of my stories that I'm not into masculinity very much. Yeah, so it's totally fine, and this is ASMR anyway, and it wasn't something, you know, dirty, nothing like that, nothing sexualized. So I think it was well, it wasn't fair that people blamed him for some inappropriate content, but he made a lot of videos with slimes, putties and squishies. So I'm kind of copying from his videos, but yeah. Most of ASMR is just taking some already existing, I don't know, not genres, but triggers, some triggers, and well, the best variant we can get is some developing, improving, improvising on those already existing triggers. But sometimes, yeah, we can get something new and unique. I used to bring up some a couple of I think unique triggers. The one that I showed you yesterday, that was ASMR in a box. I haven't seen something, well, just like it before. My video with marbles in water, I think that was also something, well, if not unique, then maybe rare, because I haven't seen anything like it, and I've been watching ASMR for years now. I don't know, I started watching it when I was finishing school, so that must be about 4 maybe 5 years ago. I've seen a lot of ASMR content, so I think I can say that if it's not unique, then it's rare. I don't know, more specifically, but yeah. So I got driven off again, sorry. I get driven off sometimes, you know. Squishy. I just wanted to say about Penguin ASMR, if you don't know him, go and watch some of his videos. I think he's an awesome ASMR artist. He's always very gentle and delicate about his videos. He makes them very gently. That's so soft and nice. He's so careful, you know. So yeah, go and watch some of his videos, and you might as well watch his videos with slimes and squishies and stuff, and yeah, I just wanted to say that cutting the squishy is something that I'm going to copy from him. Sorry, but I hope it's gonna be good. stuff that